St. Charles Parish deputies suspect foul play in the death of a 16-year-old Kenner girl. I'm Antoine Harris. We'll have a live report on that coming up.
Traffic trouble. People living along a stretch of Canal Boulevard dealing with speeding cars are asking for help, but is reducing lanes the answer?
And the North Shore Golden Retriever is honing his tricks to hit it big in Hollywood South.
Live from the French Quarter, this is Eyewitness News.